Hey guys, so we're gonna be streaming some Honkai Star Rail, the new game that's just launched from HoYoverse. They end probably tomorrow as well.
I came at a bad time.
No, no. I think you couldn't have timed it better.
23:47:15 system time. Very punctual, Kafka.
Elio always tells the exact future. So what's with the explosion just now? Was that also part of his script?
Uh-huh. 23:44:59 system time. The pulses from the explosion cause a massive breakdown from the master control system.
You did that.
No. The Antimatter Legion did it. They completely invaded the space station two system hours ago.
Alright. So do we need to fight the Legion?
I don't know. Elio didn't say anything about it, so it doesn't matter.
Got it. So from now on, I'll be in charge of this operation.
Copy. Can you let me have some fun this time? Our last few operations turned out to be pretty dull.
Sorry, I'm afraid there is not much I can do for you. Our task this time is just to place the target properly. But if you want to go look for some fun yourself, I won't stop you. I mean, after all. After all, Elio didn't put it in the script. Why would it matter?
Become so weak.
I could only attract this much. Did you really want the entire Legion to come here?
This lot won't be able to slow down the Astral Express crew.
Relax. The Daisy Beast is also here.
Hit!
Didn't hurt. Good times never last. Time to say bye. Where did you send it, Silverwolf?
Some random coordinates, not important. You care about where that Void Ranger ended up?
Of course not. I'm just amazed at this fancy technique of yours, as usual.
Just a little trick of tampering with the data of reality. I wouldn't call it fancy.
What were you looking at so intently just now? Let me see.
Herta's Toys. A catalog featuring the space station's collection of rare items. They've got a lot of interesting gadgets.
Like what?
There's this gun. It can rate any creature within its crosshair as a score from 0 to 100.
Doesn't sound very interesting.
Aren't you curious about how much you would score? I kinda wanna know mine.
Fine. I guess we can swing by and play with it, if it's not too far. What's our destination?
Go down the corridor behind the door on the left. There's a room where some kind of rare item is stored.
So that's where the Stellaron is.
That's where we can find out where the Stellaron is. Space station is up ahead. There will be lots of Legion Void Rangers there.
Okay.
Combat needs optimizing. At this speed, too slow.
something is up ahead.
Looks like we're the ones getting ambushed.
But they're the ones getting besieged.
You took the bait just like that.
Good times never last. Time to say bye.
That was it.
Not a single soul here. Impressive evacuation work. Did Herta organize it herself?
According to the access history, she hasn't logged in here for over 6 months. The evacuation was directed by the acting lead researcher, a girl named Asta.
It doesn't ring a bell. Oh, right. Elio said we wouldn't run into Herta. It seems she really isn't here. Where's the Stellaron?
Elio's script doesn't include any info about the location of the Stellaron, which means in the future he foresees...
We would find the Stellaron in a non-physical way.
This space station is packed with extraordinary objects. I wouldn't be surprised if there's one that can make it happen.
Well, hiding something extraordinary with something extraordinary. This is pretty Herta. I assume you know what to do. I mean, you've read the catalog for quite a while.
I've got all the clues we need. The only piece missing is a simple trick. Help me investigate the terminal in this room. Our item might be inside.
Okay, the stage is yours. I can see the whole space station on the surveillance screen.
Even if you could, it'd be a trap. Herta doesn't display her collections.
Huh? I can't see the memory storage for this terminal.
This is the monitoring room. They must have deleted the records and made a run for it. Classic. Make your way over here, then. There's no point in trying to search like this.
What is this?
Plan? I'm all ears.
It's a matter of hacking the surveillance system directly.
Aha, I see. Herta's collections aren't in the system, so anything unaffected should be our target.
Simple, crude, but effective. Look. Found it.
What's this?
Item number 211. Blind spot. A simple light deflecting field. It allows an object in its field to pass unnoticed, but if a different item ceases to be obvious, the object gets revealed.
So, Herta hides her collection with something as simple as this?
The simplest method is the hardest to spot. Isn't that our motto?
Strange thing number two.
The data suggests it's just an ordinary hologram, but it has an added layer.
Let's take a look. Don't worry, this place won't be our grave. Interesting. She's a member of the Genius Society, all right.
The Stellaron is up ahead. Let's hurry. Huh. It has its own security system. I guess even for Herta, a Stellaron is no ordinary rarity.
Can you get it?
Of course. Even the genius Herta can't compete with me when it comes to hacking.
Good. Then I'll also count on you with the preparation of the receptacle.
The receptacle's ready. Your decision.
Elio said this decision will bring about lots of changes.
He also said it must be you who makes it. Standing around, having second thoughts.
Yeah, we've always been the ones taking Stellarons. It's the first time we're giving one out.
You're gonna think for this long? Wanna give him a new name?
There we go. How much does he remember?
I'll remember you.
Space station, but that's not important. Listen, you are in a daze right now. You don't know who you are, why you're here, or what you're going to do next. You think I look familiar, but you're not sure if you should trust me.
None of that matters. All you need to know is that I'm leaving, and you will be left all alone on this space station. From now on, you needn't think about your past or doubt yourself.
Listen, in the near future, you will encounter all kinds of perils and hardships, but you will also have many wonderful experiences. You'll meet companions who will treat you like family and embark on surreal adventures with them. At the end of your journey, all that perplexes you and troubles you will resolve. This is your future that Elio has foreseen. Do you like it?
I guess.
Lovely. Hey, remember what you feel in this moment. As long as you know in your heart where you're heading, you're guaranteed to see the ending of your story. That's the you I like.
How long do you think you need? According to the script, the Astral Express crew is arriving soon. We should avoid being seen by them.
I know, Silverwolf. Just give me another minute. I must leave now. Don't worry, someone will come and find you very soon. Just go with them. You won't remember a thing except me. When you have a chance to make a choice, make one that you know you won't regret.
Now that was pretty interesting.
Weren't the coordinates sent out from the space station?
Who cares? They're here and alive. Do they look like a mannequin to you?
Weak heartbeat and pulse. March, you better do CPR.
Huh? I've never done it before. Don Hung, you do it.
CPR, March. Come on.
Wait, stop it! They're awake!
That was close.
Are you alright? Can you hear me? Do you remember your name?
I don't remember.
Aw, this isn't good.
Where am I?
Can you try harder? I'm sure you can at least remember your name.
Nice to meet you. My name's Don Hung, and this is March 7th. This space station was just attacked by the Antimatter Legion. We came to help with the rescue at the request of lead researcher Asta.
A petite cutie with pink hair? Madame Herta appointed her to be the acting lead researcher. That girl really needs to step up. I can't believe her own employee doesn't even know her name.
Where should I go?
Back to the master control zone. Asta and the other researchers have gathered there.
Plus, that's where we parked the Astral Express. Don't you worry. We'll protect you from the monsters and clear up this mess.
You and March go back together.
No more questions.
Arlan from the security department lost contact in the vicinity. I need to find him first.
Oh, all right. You stay safe. Maybe you should take this. The Legion are rampaging through the space station like a pack of wolves. This trip won't be a walk in the park. It's better if you have something to protect yourself. Just a suggestion, though. You're safe as long as you stick with me.
Level up.
gadgets. Herta's collection. I really don't get why she'd go out of her way to collect them and then leave them here to gather dust. It's the Antimatter Legion! So these crazy jerks made it all the way here. My turn! Running into me. With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's go.
Stronger than you look. Seem to be quite the fighter. On the central platform to go down to the master control zone. Do you know the way? I noticed that you're not wearing the space station staff uniform. Do you really work here? Memory loss, huh? What? You must have been injured. Never mind. I won't ask if you don't want to talk about it. Let's go. I'll take you to the safe zone.
Do I?
I don't know.
I guess now it should be better. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Fight that guy, I guess? Oh, treasure! I can see the weakness type before entering this. Let's defend him.
Thank you.
You can't run! Try that again!
Quite a lot of damage. This one.
Let's go.
You blast both of them. That's cool.
You have the worst luck running into me. Stay right there while I give you a present.
Better up.
My turn.
Well, that's some damage. Let's just use the ultimate to be sure. Charge regular attacks? I don't know. Seemed I got full HP just by walking.
Looks good.
Next to it. It's broken.
But it wasn't me. The Antimatter Legion must have broken it. Too bad Don Hung's not.
Are you sure?
He's like a walking encyclopedia.
Seemed to me like it was you.
Stuff. Maybe even elevator repair.
I don't know that one. I took another route to the upper level, and I saw you guys from up there. Arlan is in the control room. He's been injured, but not fatally.
You found him. Will he know what to do about this elevator?
I suppose as the head of the security department, he should know.
Then let's go talk to him.
Ooh. We got one more. Add character. We're adding him. Level 4. These two are level 2. Alright. It's over there. Supposed to fight that guy. Technique. Ooh, damn, that's cool.
could fight.
Let's go.
Stick them all.
It's too late to repent.
You have the worst luck running into me.
Let's make it quick.
You made it quick.
You couldn't have done it without me.
Keep at it.
Ooh. Restore, enhance. Cool.
Hey, you're all together?
Yep, we're from the Astral Express.
Oh, did Madame Herta send you to help?
It's just a coincidence. We came to deliver the rare relic Herta trusted us to find. We didn't expect to arrive during an invasion.
Why is the Antimatter Legion targeting you guys? It seems they just ignored the surface of the planet and came straight to the space station.
I have no idea. The Legion came at a very suspicious time, almost right after the security system suddenly failed. Lady... Lead researcher Asta immediately began to organize the evacuation. I was supposed to cover everyone as they evacuated, but I didn't expect to end up failing in this task.
Don't be too hard on yourself. Your leg and dominant hand were injured. It was a wise decision to hide here and avoid a head-on encounter with the Legion.
Yeah, most of the staff have been evacuated safely. So right now our highest priority is to return to the Master Control Zone and plan a counterattack. So... how to use the elevator? I couldn't start it.
After the evacuation was complete, the elevators were all shut down to keep the Legion away from the Master Control Zone. Since Lady Asta sent you to look for me, I assume she must have given you the encryption key for accessing the elevator system?
Oh, right. She did give me some sort of card.
March.
Did I put it?
You...
here it is!
Now that we found the key, we should get going. We can use that console over there to unlock the elevator.
Get Wolf! Now I can move, but this bug is quite annoying. Right after a cutscene, I can't seem to be moving.
Let's go.
Can't seem to be able to move.
I only activated the elevator on the highest floor. We'll have to go there to use it. Because I mustn't give the Legion any chance to reach the Master Control Zone by the elevator. I must ensure the safety of the station staff. So I'll have to trouble you to take a bit of a detour. Apologies.
Huh? You're not coming with us?
My leg is injured. I'd only slow you down. I'll stay here and shut down the elevator once you've made it to the Master Control Zone.
Why are you so useless, Arlan?
Slow us down. And you should be able to shut down the elevators from the Master Control Zone, right?
Agreed. He and I made it here safely, and now we've also got Donhung. We're more than enough to protect you. Let us worry about the Antimatter Legion. You just follow us and keep yourself alive.
Okay. can use me as a crutch. Okay, let's just trust us. Traces. Why is damage increase? No, can't go that way. Got him.
Revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision. Break! Rules are made to be broken.
That's so much damage. At least compared to the wind guy. Already forgot his name.
You couldn't have done it without me.
Has been shut down?
Yes, to stall the enemy, more or less.
No, should have checked the weaknesses.
Interest in stoking conflict.
I told ya I could fight. With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's make it quick.
I try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move.
Let's go.
Shield, weakness, space anchor. It's just not reading all that.
Hey, these shiny things, are these light cones? I thought only the Interastral Peace Corporation. Federation had rare stuff like this.
No. Light cones are Garden of Recollection technology. They allow you to carry memories around. Very potent enhancement items. I heard the corporation paid a lot for the usage rights, but I've no idea how Herta managed to get hold of one.
They were acquired legitimately. That's all I can say. Take them. They're very useful in combat.
Light cones. Let's see. Collapsing sky. Increases basic attack with 20%. Ooh. That sounds pretty good. On destruction. Enhance it. Oh, I can turn it. I need other light cones. Here we have it. One more chest. Anchor. Recover. I don't need it because it's put on automatic. Just from the other side. Nah, let's just... Okay, let's see. Just going back like this. Let's try and go forward. Can you destroy it? Can you? Is this the boss?
Move carefully.
Or dust, please. Right, let's see the single target attack. Oh, it's just one hit KO.
You have the worst luck running into me. Stay right there while I give you a present. You can't
truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This
sanctuary
is but a vision.
The damage that thing does.
To me.
Let's make it quick.
Over. Those S machina. Okay, what's going on?
Exciting. Anyway, at least you're back. March, Dun Hung, you've been through a lot.
Oh, phew. Himeko, what took you so long? That last wave of antimatter legion came at us like a swarm of locusts. Have you ever tried shooting locusts with a bow?
I wouldn't have made a difference. My orbital cannon can deal with a whole bunch of enemies at once, but I couldn't just blow up the space station with it. Herta would not like that. Are you all right, Arlam? Asta's been worried about you.
I'm fine. A quick patching up will do. Thanks for asking. I'll report the situation to lead researcher Asta immediately. Bye.
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Himeko, navigator of the Astral Express.
In other words, she's in charge of where the express goes.
March hasn't been any trouble for you along the way, has she?
Think carefully about how you want to reply to that.
Let's try and make her mad.
That's just my charm, and I didn't cause any trouble. You just have to get used to me. Look, Dun Hung agrees.
Oh,
right?
So she doesn't get mad.
I have the right to.
Good girl, March.
Look at you all. You've already gotten really close. Come on, Asta's been worried about all of you.
Himeko has joined the team temporarily. Oh, I can see characters. No, character's team. She's only a trial.